Ecclesiastes chapter 7, 26 to 29. God created us to be pure, husband to one wife. But we've gone in search of many schemes. Sexual sins got us in soul cuffs. And pleasing God alone is the key to our freedom. Praise the Lord, oh my soul, it's a perfect storm. Lose all control, delete traditional form. Got news from the word, riddles of wisdom I heard. The light shines bright through the book of Proverbs. Have I really been deaf for 20 years of my life? Been approaching the light, but never seemed to live right. God's grace never changed, he's been loving and kind. Mercy comes down from heaven, walking close by my side. The Lord lights a lamp where my soul resides. The rebuke of truth, hot just like the sunshine. Complain about the sin, don't confess it is mine. I get ruffled in the feathers by the questions of the brothers. It feels like I'm so much more wicked than others. Cause all these other brothers not at home with the mothers. I'm left all alone, body and flesh to groan. I'm a single man without a wife of my own. So cuss, rap tight, my heart, they fight, extinguish the light. Despite the battle in prayer, I fight. So cuss, give me the keys that set me free. I'm seeking God to please, my spirit needs to breathe. So cuss, rap tight, my heart, they fight, extinguish the light. Despite the battle in prayer, I fight. So cuss, give me the keys that set me free. I'm seeking God to please, my spirit needs to breathe. Chasing the fantasy, promiscuity, promise me, compromise my integrity, leaving me with no dignity. Her speech was smooth oil and lips stripped of honey. But after my own toil, what happened to my money? I've been working for God, but sneaking out for side jobs. My body is a temple, in this glory I ride. Thought it would be simple to repent when I want. But God wants a friend, not a teacher to mock. Listen close, my soul, a gentle whisper spirit. There's more grace for the humble, so I beg that you hear it. Turn your eyes away from all adulterous lust. Gouge them out, cut off a hand if you must. Cause a lifetime of joy comes when God you trust. Claim fellowship with us, walk in the light you must. I'm not a hypocrite, I'm shouting loud my sin. Cause my faith rests in Jesus, his blood to forgive. So cuss, rap tight, my heart, they fight, extinguish the light. Despite the battle in prayer, I fight. So cuss, give me the keys that set me free. I'm seeking God to please, my spirit needs to free. So cuss, rap tight, my heart, they fight, extinguish the light. Despite the battle in prayer, I fight. So cuss, give me the keys that set me free. I'm seeking God to please, my spirit needs to free.
When I sit outside under the sunshine, light up the Proverbs, speak to my heart, letting the lamp burn. I pray God I can act wise, humble my own. Oh my, stop to be still, meditate, let my soul cry. Parables given only to better my life. Father, teach your son to be husband to only one wife. Cause I don't want adultery bringing me strife. I don't want to groan at the end of my life. So what's the spirit whispering? Just let me hear it. God thinks it beautiful when sexual pleasure is kept in a spiritual marriage and you're forever together. Easier said and more difficult done. So faith in Christ is where the battle is won. Lift hearts and minds, pray hard for purity. This belief gotta be the root of the tree. So when two become one, love will set them free.
So cuss, rap tight, my heart, they fight, extinguish the light. Despite the battle in prayer, I fight. So cuss, give me the keys that set me free. I'm seeking God to please, my spirit needs to free. So cuss, rap tight, my heart, they fight, extinguish the light. Despite the battle in prayer, I fight. So cuss, give me the keys that set me free. I'm seeking God to please, my spirit needs to free.
Okay, I'm gonna keep on my journey. And even though right now I've got these soul cuffs around my heart, I'ma keep on looking for how I can please my Father by faith. And I expect His grace to shine down upon me. And when it does, I'll be free. Free to take my wife by the hand, and we can walk through life together to build our family.